STEAMLabs Africa is located in Nairobi, Kenya. The mission of STEAMLabs Africa is to ignite young minds, sparking creativity and passion among young people between ages 4 to 18 years. The kind of community STEAMLabs Africa works with include schools, because we believe, especially in the K-12 space, the primary and secondary schools are incubation hubs for us, because we believe that is where the biggest change is happening. Scratch is a place of expression. Our learners get an opportunity to express how they feel, even beyond the computational skills that we might think that we are. That's what we are looking for. Creative learning, equity, and social emotional learning are the biggest for me.
When I do some classes with students, you find I tend to avoid giving like a lead on what to do. I just give a general idea. It's a very good way to introduce students into programming, because it really captures quite a lot of attention to the students. Someone wants to do digital storytelling. Someone else wants to do gaming development. All of this can be done using Scratch in a way that is quite interactive and very simple, while you're also learning programming at the same time. And it gives you the opportunity to be very creative and very playful.
Scratch has really given these students a better understanding on how to solve the problems that actually they have in the community, in a way that is friendly, in a way that it is game-based, and so they enjoy doing it, but at the same time coming up with solutions to their own challenges. I have had an opportunity to train a number of teachers around, getting started with Scratch, and their feedback has been awesome. That Scratch really does wonder. It actually brings about the creativity. It actually makes these young ones actually have what we call computational thinking and logical reasoning.
Scratch is a tool that I can use in the community in Kenya, specifically on matters to do with equity, so that I can reach every girl, reach every boy, reach every young person. The SEC program is particularly very powerful to my own practice and that of our team at STEAMLabs Africa. Through the SEC program, we've been able to meet many organizations. I can't thank the SEC enough. I continue learning. We continue learning. 8 of our members were trained by the Scratch Foundation team. How awesome is that? The SEC has brought Scratch Foundation to Africa, to Kenya, to STEAMLabs Africa.